I'll walk down out here.
This thing to worry about.
Dr. Bruce Banner was understandably a little hesitant to bring the Hulk into battle with the Avengers, so he and Tony Stark developed a few safeguards in case the Green Guy decided to go on the rampage. The specialized Iron Man Hulkbuster armor can be dispatched from Tony's Veronica satellite anywhere in the world as a last resort. Sounds more effective than mellow jazz, bongo drums, or a big bag of jelly beans.
Lights. Disco lights. Womp, womp, womp.
Now, Minister, where were we?
Yeah. Strucker's prize pupils. With the man in charge.
Let's talk business.
Want a candy?
Vibranium.
It's worth billions.
Now, so are you. Keep your friends rich and your enemies rich and wait to find out which is which.
Tony Stark used to say that. You're one of his.
Don't compare me with Stark!
Oh,
ah.
Ah. Oh. Oh, Junior. You're gonna break your old man's heart.
If I have to.
Shoot them!
Which ones?
All of them!
Stop him!
Wow, this guy is fast. Thor, how about tricking him into picking up your hammer?
Accept your surrender.